็รักแกได้ยินอยากติดปีกบินบินไปหาสุดขอบฟ้ากว้างอยากกางปีกบินไปยามเหงาใจเช่นนี้ใครก็อยากจะมีรักเมื่อยามหนาวหนาวหนักอยากมีรักไว้กอดนอนความรักนี้มันยิ่งใหญ่ถึงจะไกลสุดขอบฟ้าแกเธอบอกว่ารักมาฉันจะบินไปหาถ้าฉันมีปีกบินจะหนาวร้อนหรือฝนมาแค่เธอบอกว่ารักฉันจะหนาวร้อนหรือเปียกปอนด้วยกันตราบใดที่ฉันยังมีเธอรักเธอหมดใจ
So I just arrived here yesterday. I've got a lot of exploring to do, which I'm really looking forward to. It's just amazing, really.
ชีวิตยังไม่สิ้นฉันจะบินไปหารักยิ่งกว่าขุนเขารักแผ่นหินถ้าฉันมีปีกบินฉันจะบินไปหาเธอก็แล้วเมื่อไรจะได้ยินหรือว่าเธอนั้นมีใครอื่นทุกค่ำคืนไม่เคยลืมหายใจอยากมีรักความรักนี้มันยิ่งใหญ่ถึงจะไกลสุดขอบฟ้าแกเธอบอกว่ารักมาฉันอยากบินไปหาถ้าฉันมีปีกบิน
So hot cycling on this.
Come on, let's go. Follow me.
It's really hard work cycling in this heat. Really hard work. And the sun is so hot. It's so beautiful though, isn't it? It's lovely. So this, I believe, is the temple on the island. They've actually got their own pier. Yeah, that is the temple pier, which is very nice. It's got a little pagoda on the end. I'm going to have to turn you off for a second because these roads are a bit sketchy here. There's a lot of sand, so I need to concentrate. Huh? This is the main village called, I don't know the name, but this is where the pier is, anyway. And no 7-Eleven, and no bikes. Just stopped for a break. I'm pretty hot, so I'm gonna have a drink and have a sit down. Whew. Well, I've just reached this beach after cycling over a pretty steep hill. You can see the map here. This beach is Ao Muk, and that over there is Cam Island, Koh Kham. So it's pretty hot, so I think I'm pretty hungry as well, so I think I'm gonna head back shortly.
Just after I filmed that, Western guy just came along and he's walking to the island with all this stuff, like dressed in loads of clothes and stuff. I don't know what he's going over for. I thought it was a bit too deep to walk over, but he's got a bag on his back. Maybe he lives there.
Side out. Right, now I've got this other hill to climb. It's bloody hot. Wow. It's the beginning of it, and looks like they're renovating it for something. That was a bit knackering. Because the road is being resurfaced, it's really loose and I was just wheel spinning the whole way. Right, this is not really what you call jungle, it's more palm oil plantations, I think. Motorbike's just come by and kicked up all this dust in my face. Just got bitten by some bloody horsefly or something on my arm. Fucking hurt. Oh, it's beautiful. So I've just cycled up. You probably can't really tell. I just cycled up a rather steep gradient from the sea over there, which you might be able to see in the background. Knackered. And I'm just about to go and continue on through the jungle back towards my bungalows. It's humidity, it's really, really tough. Okay. Okay, now I feel like I'm in proper jungle here. I mean, just look around. Hey, I always get so paranoid when I'm in the jungle. Crazy noises coming from the jungle. like animals moving around. Anyway, I've got to go. I'm kind of back in civilization now, just by my bungalows. So, catch you later. Bye.